Come on, get it right. Line 1.1 amp. Looking to go up to about 24 volts.
Well, the
processor?
Yeah.
Whoa. Recording. Oh, my word. Thank you, guys.
That's like a solar panel though. These could all be like something generating a lot of power. They have to be on brushless engines though, you know what I'm saying? Where they're nice and like, even if they're floating like that though. The closer you get them, the more they're going to act together as one. Something cool. I've never seen this before.
See how powerful. That's pretty powerful when you try to stop it.
But then again, the coil needs to be higher because like the magnet's not even in them. The magnet's touching the water. We higher that coil up a couple feet.